Okay, now this is from the top of the driveway and drops down to the street. There's actually a big section here in the front of the property. Where they're working and where the home is back there behind the truck.